Hi, Infrared. I got dumped 2 days ago and have been depressed ever since. I don't have motivation to go to the gym. Hold on one sec. Let me choose a different song. I don't have motivation to go to the gym or get any work done. I feel like shit all day long. What advice do you have for me? First of all, your name is Aureola's father. Isn't Aureola's the mod for Zerka? Okay, we got that out of the way. Second of all, you got dumped 2 days ago. I can actually relate to this. I can actually relate to this because I got ghosted pretty recently, and yeah, I was also losing motivation and shit too. But the thing that kept me along was how do I put it? Be true to the original flame that motivated you. Be true to the original flame that is the fucking reason you're even out here. There's a reason you're still here, dude. Be true to that original flame. Remember that flame. Unleash the positive rage. Keep fighting. Tap into that inner flame. Before you even met her, you had a flame. Remember that flame. That's still you, motherfucker. Wake the fuck up. Wake up. Get to work. That's your flame. Don't let that flame burn out. Let me tell you something. I was ghosted. You're stranded on the desert. You're in a desert alone. Nobody's coming to help you. So you're just left there alone. What are you gonna do? You gonna give up? Or you gonna get up and fight? Continue your path. Continue your struggle. Continue. You were on a path before any of that bullshit. You gonna forget all that? Why? Because some girl? You gonna forget the reason you're here on... Why are you here on planet Earth? What's your purpose here? You have a purpose. What is it that's driving you to live and breathe? Because there was a time where you didn't even know her. So remember that time. Be true to that original spark. That original flame. That is the reason you're awake. Now. Am I gonna tell you to take a day off? To cry about it? No! Don't take a day off. Work. Go to the gym and work. Work on your grind. Get that money. Work. Get that money. Work at the gym. Get that body. You have boxing at your gym? Start boxing. I used to serve hard drugs off my life. Nobody's waiting for you. I promise you, nobody's waiting for you. Nobody's waiting for you. Nobody's gonna come help you. I promise you, no one's gonna come help you. You're here. You're alone. You understand? Nobody's gonna cry for you. Nobody's gonna think about you. Nobody's gonna send you notifications. And even if they are, why should you even trust them? Dragon energy. Thank you, Ray Tier. Unleash the inner dragon. Unleash the dragon within you. What should I do if she tries to contact me again? That depends. Don't worry about it. Just assume she's not gonna. Don't worry about it. Stay true to that flame. And if she does contact you, then it's up to you. It's up to you. But you're gonna meet her as a new man. You're gonna be a totally different man. Not gonna be the same man that she dumped. You're gonna be a new man. And you don't need nobody. You understand? Don't have false hope. Well, I don't know the circumstances. Why did she dump you? Who's in the wrong? Is she good? Is she bad? Don't be angry at anyone. Be angry at the ground. Because it's not below your feet yet. Get angry at the sun. Because it hasn't charged you enough yet. Draw your wrath from the world itself. You understand? If you guys are meant to be, then you are. But if you're not, then you're not. Put your life in the hands of fate. Do you think Genghis Khan spent his time crying about dumb, stupid shit? He went where the wind carried him. He kept on winning and winning and conquering. And he said, so it is. Everything under the blue sky. He was a force of nature. Become a force of nature. Unleash the dragon energy within you. Unleash the dragon energy. You're gonna say, oh, I'm gonna see a therapist. Where the fuck was that therapist when you needed them most? Nowhere to be found. Let me tell you the truth. Me, an aura of dragon energy radiates my whole body. Do you know how much women I ignore? Do you know how much I ignore? I'm a dragon. You understand? I don't got time to be focusing on small things. If I don't detect dragon energy, I walk past them. I ignore them. I don't respond. There has to be a fire within you that you're going to breathe. Dragon fire. Throw yourself into fate. You are here for a reason. I don't know what it is. Fate has unfinished business with you. So seize your destiny. Not the Stephen Bonnell kind, but the real destiny. Seize your fate. I didn't ask, but I got sumped yesterday, and this was helpful. I'm going to work out now. Good.